Mr. President, thank you so much for taking my question. President Biden has said that he would respond if cyber attacks from Russia do not stop. I'm curious, what did he tell you? Did he make any threats? And a quick follow-up, if I may, sir. The list of your political opponents who are dead, prisoned, or jailed is long. Alexei Navalny's organization calls for free and fair elections, an end to corruption. But Russia has outlawed that organization, calling it extremist. And you have now prevented anyone who supports him to run for office. So my question is, Mr. President, what are you so afraid of?
Can you please give the mic?
You didn't answer my question, sir. If all of your political opponents are dead, in prison, poisoned, doesn't that send a message that you do not want a fair political fight?
Значит, по поводу того, кого убьют или в тюрьму бросят. Вот с политическими требованиями люди вошли в Конгресс США.
People went into U.S. Congress with political demands. 400 people are now facing criminal charges.
Им грозит тюремное заключение до 20,
prison terms
а может быть,
of up to 20, maybe 25 years. They are called homegrown terrorists. They are being accused of many other things.
70
people were arrested right there on the spot. 30 of them are still arrested. On what grounds? Not quite clear.
Из официальных властей
I mean,
штатов
none
нас об этом
official authorities from the
Значит,
states are informing the, us about
одну из участниц, там погибло несколько человек, одну из участниц полицейский просто застрелил
one
на
of the
месте.
Participants, a woman, was
При
shot
она
dead on the spot.
Не угрожала политическому оружию.
She was not threatening with,
Во многих
with
странах
arms
происходит все то же самое, что у нас.
Why am I bringing this up? Many people are facing the same things as we do. And I am stressing this. We are sympathizing
Но мы не
with
хотим
the United
допустить,
States, but we do not
чтобы то же самое происходило у нас.
The same thing
Давайте еще буквально
here.
Пару вопросов, потому что дальше продолжается программа.